I'm pretty sure this egg has two yolks. Let's check it out. There you go,